Hey guys, it's me, Chrissy994, and tonight, well, today if it's for you in your country, I am going to be doing a review on my new Caterpillar onesie pajama, which my brother will be showing right now. So here's my brother in a dog onesie. Give us a spin. Nice. Okay, I want you to hold this up for me and show my costume.
So look, she has that there. Look at her ears and look down there. And yeah, there's a face.
Okay.
So yeah. There you go.
Don't. You're crazy. So yeah, this video might not be as long as any other video I might post. I'll probably just be doing lives because it's really, really hard for me to upload anything because my storage is really bad and it takes forever to load and it's not working out for me. My big brother, my older brother, he has a YouTube channel and he has over 2,400 subscribers and thousands of views. And he has a snowman onesie. It's pretty cool. My friend Lily, you should go follow her on Musical.ly. It's Lilian Al-Tahrawi. I will leave the link in the description when I can. So, yeah. Alright, I'm going to show you guys something. Let me try that. That's a new thing. I haven't seen that before. No, sorry guys. I don't think I can. I'm so sorry. Anyways, that was sort of the review. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, check out my other videos, and stay tuned because we'll be seeing a lot more. You can go be my friend on Snapchat. My name is either Jude the Tomato, all in capital, or just Judo Tomato, like no capital, and then that line thingy. It's like an underscore, but higher in the middle of Judo and Tomato. No spaces, no capitals. It's simple for you guys. And yeah.
I'll put in the link in the description.
If you guys want to see me dance in this pajama onesie, or it cannot be a pajama, if you want, you can follow me Musical.ly and you will see what I have done. So it's Jujubee, Jujoobee. Jujubee. It means jelly bean in Arabic. Palestinian, by the way. Anyways, my brother just left, my young little brother. His name is Ran. He has a YouTube channel, not channel with it. That heck's a channel. A YouTube channel called Turtle Team Vlogs. Very special stuff. He showcased a bunch of his fidget spinners. And yeah, I'm gonna do a cringy dance. I think Mr. Beast or Reaction Time is gonna react to this and say cringy intros. It's not even an intro or something. I heard that song in the place where I got this beautiful onesie. Alright, I'm gonna tell you guys where I got it, and there's so many. So I got this one from Urban Planet. There's only one left, but it's in large. You can always order it online. Sometimes it's even cheaper. It's like $25. I think it was worth it. There's a lot of things. There was a cow, absolutely a reindeer, a snowman, sea lion, in French, a phoque. That's not a bad word. It's just how I say sea lion in French. I keep it really PG on my channel because, you know, I can't. I'm not allowed to do any of that stuff. It's bad. I don't even want to. So there's like cheetah, skunk, cat, dog, the one my little brother had. And then there's just plain ones that are gray written love on it here on the chest. That's the one my mother has. My mother, my mom, mim, M-U-M, whatever, color anything I want. And yeah. You guys may not know this, but I live in Broussard. So, like, you might find me around. I go around a lot. You could see me at the mall, Urban Planet, Walmart, anywhere. Like, anyone wants to see me anyways. I have 43 subscribers, and PewDiePie has 56 million. I don't think anyone wants to know where I live. I have a double chin. All right. Goodbye, guys. I wish you good night or good morning in your country. Or good evening, good lunch, happy Hanukkah, Merry Chrysler, Merry Christmas, Merry Alert, and yeah, goodbye. Call my friends. Bye. Yes, I do want to end it. Goodbye.